This content is brought to you in association with my buddies over at Jam Jam Cards UK. You can find the links to the eBay store and the Facebook page in the description.
When a rock monster is sent from field to graveyard, I expect something. And then the second effect is this: when a special summon, I can have it play from the remote green bench.
Potentially going to go behind.
And it can summon tuners, or can summon any rock monster and tuners. That's fine. Okay, this one does exactly the same as this one. Can't summon tuners, can't summon big monsters.
Normal? Effect for two.
Her effect is if I control a rock monster, I can summon it.
Okay.
She's the only one I summoned this on Avatar, so I can do this. And for her effect, she does the same top 5 notes.
But you have done that
Because I summoned this on top 5 racks and I use this and this to make this. So I haven't used this one yet. I've used Analyzer, I've used Ramsite, I've used DMX, and I've used this. This is the only one last one. This one, if I have a water monster in my graveyard, I can negate that fish and spell a trap during my next turn. And the
one step ahead,
that's future in my turn. And then the other effect is during the main phase, my main phase, I can excavate top 5 and then I can bounce cards you control equal to the amount of rocks.
Okay, that's one
step
ahead.
Actually, we don't discard this summon a rock monster from there that has this level 4 rock. So I can excavate cards to the amount of rock monster I control plus 5, and then add one rock monster that is equal to or less than the level of the amount of cards I can excavate 8. And I can't touch something for the rest of the turn except rock.
Yeah.
I'm trying to respond to the summon.
So this is spell trap negate. This is obviously IP. This contributes itself to negate the activation by monster. So the only negates are monster effects and monster traps, and you can combine them.
One to six.
I can banish it five to special summon a tuna super. If I have a rock of fire monster in my graveyard, which I currently do, I can reborn a rock.
You can
reborn a rock from my graveyard.
Then which one negates spells and traps?
This one.
That's once per turn?
Yeah, once per turn. As long as I have a water in the
grave. As long as you have a water in the
grave.
I will.
So is the banishment the cost? Okay, so I can't react to this.
Lightning storm resolves.
Lightning storm 3?
So it was forbidden from it.
Now, okay, this one. When is Synchro Summoned, I can draw a card.
Okay, so how many cards do you have in your hand?
And then it's other effects. It's quick effects. During your main phase, I can Synchro using materials on my field.
Okay, only on your field.
Yeah.
That cannot negate anymore.
I can, I have had this.
Oh, right.
Yeah.
That's in turn.
That's fine then.
Draw up. Stab a lane.
This effect can this can still activate to synchro during your turn. This can activate to link. This can activate the game.
Yeah. That's fine.
I don't have to banish, just negate your activation, as long as I control all.
And it's twice per turn, right? So it was negated, correct?
It was correct. That gets reduced. This will banish. This is search.
I will not activate. Alright, now this remains.
Tribute itself to negate a monster effect.
Let's go to battle phase. That's on zero. Desire just got me even more. I was like, okay. It's pretty silly. Lucky ones.
Yep.
Good luck.
I will go second as well.
The one that does shrink is very fast.
Okay.
Some of it. So many of them got fetched during my turn. Well, I know the bottom two gone, but that doesn't matter. Does that have anything?
No.
So just got you set. And
if it hits the grave, what happens? Currently, does it have any effect on the lightning storm? Like that?
Let's go. Fractal effect.
How much do you pay?
It's probably not worth it yet. Just in case.
Main phase 2.
When it starts, what does it do again? One of the ones that points. Let's go with.
And then resolve this and start stacking on my deck.
This is for one turn, correct?
Do you want to cut?
Yeah, to the end. All rock monsters I control gain 500 yellow defense. One turn during my main phase, I can take up to 5 elemental cards from my deck and place them on top of the deck. Okay.
On some of the folks.
So this is battery okay. And it can activate its effect. Yes.
Yeah.
Does this do anything? Is there anything you can break out that can
nope.
Is that
if you want to cut that?
Do anything you want?
Nope.
Activate Rufioh now. Thinking. I cannot negate that with because you sent a spell and not right. So if I have to send anything other
than negate it, yes. You can respond to the dream.
Okay. I will respond to
Banish of that I'm pretty sure I could have killed you the turn before I whiffed my maths. I thought this was on link 3 rather than link 2. Like a plank. And then I could have gone for this. Thoroughblade. And that would have left all 100 left. I'm like, well, I should just hold it.